I'm Samantha, this is Jay. We're fixing the place up.
This house is a disaster.
He's not wrong, this place looks haunted. I mean, it is haunted, but you don't want people to think that.
Ghosts are a real thing and my wife talks to them now.
There's a hippie and a Viking. And a guy dressed like Hamilton.
How do you know about Hamilton?
Ghosts! What do you want?
Leave him, kill yourself, become a ghost, and get with me.
No. It is time for you all to leave.
Girl, we can't leave.
Yeah, you just sort of stay where you die.
My doc was pretty worried about my blood pressure. Luckily, didn't turn out to be a problem.
Oh, what happened?
There's an air. We've been through this.
Oh, hey, it's the Monopoly guy.
What happened to my obedient wife?
You were a terrible husband, Elias, and my least favorite cousin.
I miss my family, my sweet daughter, Laura.
You have access to an actual living now. Sam can track him down for you.
Please visit Woodstone Mansion. Love, Pete.
That's not how it works.
Don't live your life with regret, Samantha. Go after your dreams, because you are only here for a short time.
Laura?
Surprise! 'Cause you make me
feel I'm a grandpa.
Nigel!
I like you.
I like you too, Isaac.
Not sure what's happening, but I am here for the drama. Oh,
This isn't my house. This is our house.
It's our first guest.
Welcome to Woodstone B&B.
Enjoy your stay.
Oh, feeling pretty good about being weightless right about now.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay. It's just I hit my head really hard.
Ouch.
Do you think I can see him?
See who?
The ghosts. I mean, when you hit your head, you could see ghosts.
Ghosts, Flower, Alberta,
Hetty,
Sass, Isaac, No Pants.
Oh my God.
As you all know, our first guests, not including the ones that left after the floor collapsed, will be arriving at any moment.
Please be young and hot. Please be young and hot.